I don't know why I'm... Why won't you die? I dropped like 35 shots into a marine and it didn't die. Got all the sentinel holes. Well, we're docked, so the ship can't go anywhere. I mean, probably, yeah. Semi-linear design. I don't like how... because the plasma pistol doesn't feel like doing any damage to these guys. And the magnum seems to be doing a lot more damage. Immediately reverted us to Vegas. Shields are down. Shield regen. So am I. Thank you. fucking hate. We're turning off physics. The physics boosters. It's. Yeah, but it's so much more bullshit. That guy didn't even hit me and I'm instant flying. Over there. I get sent flying. Oh, remember to be looking for terminal. Your gun's here. Oh no, it flew into me. I literally had no time to react before your gun had flown into me, so. I'm dead. With both of our shotguns ammo. Yes. The flood is probably spawning infinitely. Wherever we're supposed... I think we're supposed to kill this thing. Because I don't see... I see a door and it's not opening. What? I didn't see it last time. God. and I'm ahead.
Negative, ma'am. They are not coming in. Cover that doorway!
At least don't play dead in this game. I have 24 rounds. I have full. 36 is max. All right, we have camo. Where did he go? What? Do you see the terminal? This would kill humans. Actually, it'd probably kill it, like Covenant as well.
I hope you're everything they say you are.
And this wouldn't have happened if we weren't playing with your more chaotic rule set. Not really, this is really annoying me. Like, genuine annoyance.
What are you doing here? Let's hold this camp until reinforcements. Now that is how it's done. Here.
Yeah, sure.